Euro 2016 quarter-final lineup. Euro 2016 round of 16 ended with one of the biggest upsets in the history of football. Iceland managed to beat England by 2-1. So the lineup is set for the quarter-finals. Poland, who beat Switzerland in penalties, will be up against Portugal, who scored an extra time winner against Croatia. Wales, who beat the neighbors Northern Ireland in the round of 16, will be up against Belgium, who dominated against the Hungarians. Host France, who managed to scrape through thanks to Griezmann, will be up against the biggest underdogs in the tournament, Iceland. Italy, who managed to beat Spain, will be up against the reigning world champions, Germany, in the most anticipated clash of the quarter-final.